Technology is changing day by day. Application and platform are updating day by day. So hey guys, this is Amit here, back again with another video, and today I'm going to talk about the major, or you can say the minor, update of Twitter. Basically, as we all know that the tweet limit of Twitter is 140 characters, but recently Twitter has updated its tweet limit to 280. But this feature is not for everyone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to increase your tweet limit or how to use this feature in your device. So guys, without any further ado, sit back, relax and enjoy the show. So first of all, open up your Chrome browser, stick your bookmark bar by pressing Ctrl Shift B, then go to first link in the description, then drag the icon to the bookmark tab, then go to second link in the description, tweetdeck.twitter.com, then simply tap on the tweet icon, and here you see the tweet limit is 140. And simply tap on the tweet 280 bookmark bar, and boom, that's it, your tweet limit is now changed to 280 characters. Hope you liked this video. If you did, like, comment and share. And as usual, this is Amit signing off, and I will catch you in my next one. And you whisper, I'm alright.